all of our tests that Eddie was dead. He had no responses from a neurologic standpoint.
He had no responses from a neurologic standpoint.